symbolically perform his own funeral and cut all ties to the ego. Only then can he serve society. A thousand years ago, the holy men who lived in this monastery carved like a cave into the hillside, followed the same path. Living apart from society, they studied the Lontars and became advisors to all.
Really cool. Thank you.